So, when we have a good moment, I would like to practice some rescues up here. And that would involve having two solid belayers. The scouts can help too if they want to practice their belays. That could be while we're doing our rescues. But we definitely want to staff there too. So since that takes a lot of time, we're just going to need to look for an opportunity to do that. Okay?
Okay.
Do you think that would have to be after this class is over, or do you think we can do it during the class?
Maybe like the 15-minute like switch period, like 10:45 to 11.
Does anyone know what time it is?
10:32 or something.
10:35.
10:35.
Awesome.